doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, help to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I'm like,
take your hands off me, give me room to breathe. I'm not hearing it, I'm not fearing it. I'm up to my ears in it. Bullshit, I'm destructive. Some women find that seductive. Some say it's lunacy, but luckily I've been moving on. I ignore you, sorry if I bore you. I neglect you, don't mean to disrespect you. Can't you see? Daily, and not sincerely, but you annoy me. You can't avoid me. I'm here to stay forever and ever in a day that's never. I can't let you go. I can't forget it. Why you did it? I won't permit it. I wanna quit it. I wanna fight you. I fucking bite you. Can't stand nobody like you. You can't run. You can't hide. No surprise. Close your eyes. Come with me. Come with me.
Tell me lies, time bleeds.